Okay, and we're back. Welcome to my stream. Playing Pokemon Sword right now. Yeah, I think I'm in this place called Coal Mine number 2. It's weird. The number. Yes, it's at least one of at least 2 coal mines in this place. Oh no. I'm gonna switch to something sturdier. I really hate it when my Pokemon faint. It gives me a really bad feeling. So I'm trying to capture this Noibat. It is from Gen 5. Let's try one more 50 damage rapid spin. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I missed the attack. Yes. Hi. I think I'm gonna just try to catch this one. Oh! Kakero! What's up? Hello. Your first time here. I'm gonna use a great ball here. There we go. Done with that. Incinerate, that sounds cool. 60. Oh. Makes an item unusable. Whether that, if that applies to consumables only. Then charge 50. I think rapid spin is kind of useful. Hi Aja. Aja, right? Sabi nung bot, I think. Anyway, never mind. Musta? December ka pa mga ka, no? Makalaro? Smart. ¿verdad? No nicknames for Neubat for now. Oh, let's try connecting online. See what people are up to. Grabe. Pero intindihan ko yun kasi gusto ko din sana, di ba, you were waiting for the art book. Gusto ko din yung art book eh. Kaya lang naubusan ng pre-order. Waited too long. Ayan. Bili ka na ng ano, mas mura ngayon. Tapos benta mo na lang. I don't know. Tayo. Laro tayo. Raid battles. Yung raid battles, minsan sumasali ako. Tapos, sobrang hina ng Pokemon ko. Oo nga. Oo nga pala, wala pa lang yung Switch. Well. Hirap yan. Kailangan pag-ipunan pa. Oh. Actually, effective. Balik pa lang tayo ng feeling ko umamatay si Eldegoss. May fire moves pa siguro itong Carcoal niya. So, water, 4x4 effectiveness. Kailan ka ano, bibili ng ano, ng Switch? Super effective. Times 4. Yun yun, yun na yun, times 4. Di pa nasagad. Di nun masakit. I'm gonna just fix the camera a little. I'm kind of eating being in a cave right now. Like, Pokemon caves give me anxiety. Barboach. Barboach is Gen 5, I think. And most likely it's a weak. I think V2 na kasi. Parang maliit lang yung difference. I don't know. I don't actually know kung anong difference. Pero siguro investment yun in the future. Mas effective yung battery. Charm. Just look at charm. Attack stat. I don't know, more of a brute force kind of guy. It's useful, I think, Roar, so never mind. Oh, Gen 3! Oh nga, no? Oh, what? Kita mo yun? Ah! Ito yung bagong ano, Volt Orb. Kala mo may Pokeball sa map. Ah! That's kinda cool. chain thing nga pala yung
garbage.
Naglaro ng Link's Awakening. Hindi ko pa natatry. Like I wanted to get it. I wanted to get Link's Awakening after finishing Astral Chain. Hindi ko pa tapos Astral Chain. Actually, ako din, like, my pinaka least played gens ko is 4. And then next yung 3. Although, bumawi ako sa 3 dahil sa yun, Omega Ruby. Although, that doesn't count kasi bago na yan. And madami ng ibang Pokemon. Fisk. Ingat tayo. Ayaw kong mamatay. Yun, Steel? Steel yata, no? Steel Brown. I think ano eh, well, ewan ko ngayon, pero there was a time hanggang Gen 2 kabisado ko. From 1 hanggang 250. Ang kaya ko yung sulat lahat. I don't know if... Obviously, hindi ko na kaya. Kaya. O sana pala Pokemon Go? Hindi ko na nalala. May bago ba doon? Tipid tayo ng points. Nice. My children are growing. Gen 5. May yung pinaka-paborito kong Pokemon actually. May Gen 5. Maybe I should go back to Go again just to play as. Play. With Tepig. Which my first Pokemon? Diba ano, parang nag-aabang sila sa ano, mga, tawag yun, the Pokestop, yun, spinning thing. Yeah. Don't die. Gila ko after ito. I'm faster now. Yan. Sakto lang. Gumagana ba yung Pokestop pag meron, pag nandun sila? Or kailangan mo silang talunin para magamit yung Pokestop? Ayos na yung Pokemon. Wap. Yul. Kulang ako sa potion para tayo i-type. Just go back. Ata magbumalik eh. Madaldal. Yun yung ano niya, UX niya. Yun yung... punishment niya. Diba? Yan si Big Miner Lady. Ripclaw. Huh. Never heard of that before. Ah, nope. Nope. This looks special. What is that? We're about to look. I'm good, thanks. Maybe you try to kill it. All right, maybe bad idea to fight Barboach with a fire. Barboach. Ako lang. Let's make this look. Okay. May double kick naman. Big minor lady. Ito. Lower defense pa. So rock and roll, I think, Gen 5, yeah. Deform. Timber. Siguro pwede tayo mag-flying type. Kaya lang. Tamang flying lang. Patakot eh. Nahina pa itong... Okay, try natin. Ah, mali! Press B para stab it. Yan. Stab. Thank you. Yan. Una ako. GG. Sorry, Yvonne. Oh, wow. Yes. Congrats on your muscles. Big minor lady. Ayoko na si Yvonne. Ah! Mas nag-save tayo before Yvonne. Kaya naman siguro ko. Ah! E-hop. It's so funny, I forgot to laugh. Throw back to grade school. Let's go hop. Oh, I can try it. Tong si hop medyo ano tay. Old sa masyado. Para sa akin. Masyado mabait. Gusto ko yung rival na yun. Medyo intense. Favorito ko rival sa Gen 5. Daming maganda sa Gen 5 talaga. Si Hugh ba yun? Ano siya eh? Super intense. Sobrang angas na tapang. Hulu. At only noon. Feeble. Hulu pala si Hop. Ang bato niya, for some reason. Ayan, sakto lang. Ito yung bagong Linoon. Kaya Larian Linoon. Stripe din. Mas mukhang skunk instead of like. Oh, me double kicked in. What did he play? Let's walk on skunk instead of like ferret. Ferret brain. Zigzagoon. Raccoon pala. Next. Leopard. Pink. Iba dark din yan. And kinda man. Coffee. Give me personality. Next slash. Okay. Ano yung double kick? Pinagyan nila ng mas magandang animation. Kasi ang daming bagong magandang animation. Ito yung mga reklamo nila. Active lang. Di ba siya dark? I think. Tab na lang. Yan. Speed pa. Ano din pala si Hop sa likod? Hindi ko napansin. Ah! Ito throw. Parang ano? Ah! Ganun pala yun. Nang re-withdraw. Fighting. Ay naman. Circle throw daw parang ano yan. Siguro mas mahinang seismic toss. Yan. Tap pa lang. Bolton. Hindi mag-level up na si Bolton. Quietly once we beat them. Ah, kasi quietly. Kabu. Farther? Further. Ah, oh, oh, thank you. Dread. No. Dread. You tag on. Baka lang. Oh, hinil niya ako. Wala lang. Thanks. Daming quality of life. Ayun, try king red no. Pali tayo na Carter. Di pa nakita ng dread no sa wild. So Aja, kamusta Pokemon Go? Kinukompleto mo ba yung Pokedex? Nice. Wonder if may evolution pa si Eldegoss o si Bolton. Heal ba ito? Heal. Nah. Oh. Baka ito. Careless. Oh, doggy. Pero na It's water, water button. Water normal. Super effective. Pero not really, may mga lines pa akong hindi in-evolve kasi wala pa akong IIV ng mga yun. Ah, oo. Oh. I remember, like, mahirap mag, ano, no, mag-send ng candy para sa candy. Kasi pa especially kung hindi ka masyadong nagka-catch masyado, kailangan catch lang ng catch. No thanks. Ayun nga, hindi so nga eh. Child. Nope, nope, I'd rather fight this guy. Rail staff. Like, for the minecart. We need staff for that, I guess. Oh, That was steel ground. Fuck a ground down. I don't remember. Try tayo na steel ground na. Water gun na. Dami na rin kasi released Pokemon, so di mo alam kailan babalik yung wild na pinag-iipunan. Ah, oo nga. Di siya tulad ng regular Pokemon game na alam mo kung saan maghahanap ng isang Pokemon. Problem din pala yun, no? Pero take yung spawns every now and then, pero hindi mo na alam. Yeah. Especially kung ano, kanyari, parang lumalabas ka nga. Kasi ako hindi lumalabas masyado, so mas lalo pa akong dehado. Pero siyempre pag lumalabas ka regularly, kunyari for work, parang pare-pareho din yung Pokemon na na-encounter mo kasi pareho yung route mo. Hindi ko na naisip yan. May mga ganun palang problem sa user experience. Pang ano talaga, no? Pang magala siya or kailangan effortan mo lumabas or pumunta sa kung saan-saan. Okay niyan. I haven't seen an Onix. Hindi, nakakita na Onix sa wild area. It murdered my party. Ngayon kaya na. Balik na yung wild area. Wild. Wild. Huwag mo ako. Get away. Get away. Thank you. Nope. What's here? Oh, what is that? I don't know what that is. I think those are watts. Let's catch it. Just in case. Ah. Now, what the heck, man? Oh, super effective. Water. Water. Rock, yeah, that one. Nice. Good dog. Good boy. Should get some watts. There we go. 2 watts. What's here? Just want to check every like body of water, bar boat, so that I guess lots of bar boats. No effect. I say ground. Well then. Ano nga sa akin? May iba. Wala agad. Of sand. Yun. Sunfisk. Galarian po. Let's try it. Medyo mahina. Pala tayo. Alam ko Stunfisk is from Gen 5. Tapos ano siya? Oh shit. 11. Ay, 11. Ano yun? Gen... Ano yun? Nasabi ko? Electric Ground. Gen 5. Electric Ground. Tapos based siya sa flatfish na may sting. Yun yung concept niya. Ganda to, parang flatfish din. Pero mas ano, bear trap. Ah! I was supposed to be faster. A sucker punch goes first lagi. How about... I don't wanna take chance. Pero okay na tong bed na. Ah, pwede rin ano. Charcoal. Para may weakness. Enemies, I guess. Pindot agad. There we go. And who's next? Heal time. Pwede tayo mag Pokemon Center siguro. Wait. Bolton, diba? Alright. Forgot to get off my back. Never mind. Heal tayo sandali. Oop! Pwede na yun. Yeah. Gen 5. Gen 8. Keep saying Gen 5. I make it a point na... Nalagay ko sa party yung mga... Galing sa bagong gen. Every time maglalaro ako ng bagong gen. Careful not to run into any Pokemon, but I'm tired. Oh god, nagkalat. Ano kaya ito? Ano kung may daan? Wala. May turf siguro. Ano kaya wala? Ano naririnig ako? Jealous. May ba? Oh, oh. Ayaw. Nope, that's not an item. Killing? Naluloko ako ng Stunfisk. Hi Don! Kamusta stream mo, Don? Diba ano? May... Anong... Second account mo ba yan? May... Digidon ka, diba? Oh man! May happenings! Oh shit! Oh. Yan si Kabu. Naka sports attire. Talo ulit. Na talagang binabat tong email. Excuse me. Naka may tuwalya pa. Bagong workout. Yeah. Ganda din yung symbol niya. Parang samurai helmet. Gusto niya yung resistance. Ito, stop. Good rest in the hotel. Roar. Fire puns. Figures of speech. Getting all fired up from the fire gym leader. Training pa rin. Which, anong Digidon? May, di ba may Digidon ka account or something? Marco, what's your own job? Pocket jobs? Let's hear it. Have your Pokemon go about and help companies or other folks who are in need of something. Yeah. Rotomi. Rotomi yung PC sa Pokemon Center. You can take Pokemon jobs from Rotomi at any time. Cream cracker. What? What? What is cream crackered? Let me know in the chat what cream cracker means. What do you think it means? And for the dude. Okay. Nantok na daw siya. Uy! Coffee! Bago. Teka. Let's prepare. Oh! Bagong heal na naman. Or yun ba yung... Nag-heal pala ako bago ako. Hey, what the? I don't know. I save a lot. Pag may item. I save a lot kasi I used to do a thing parang pseudo... Yan? Nuzlocke. Parang pseudo Nuzlocke. Diba Nuzlocke? Pag may nag-faint, kailangan i... I-release yung Pokemon. I used to do this pseudo Nuzlocke thing na pag may nag-faint na Pokemon, kailangan ko i-reset yung game. Parang added challenge but without the permanence of releasing Pokemon. Because I hate releasing Pokemon. But I also hate fainting Pokemon. That's why I hate fainting Pokemon. It's sobrang hassle mag-reset ng game. Tapos di mo alam kung kailan ka last nag-save. I don't know. I used to do that when I was younger. And when I playing kunyari on an emulator. Pero now, wala na akong oras sa ganyan. So, kahit mag-faint, okay na. Bahala na. I used to think, like, parang may meter, may happiness meter yung Pokemon. Tapos pag nag-faint, syempre, malulungkot. I'm sure totoo pa yun. Pero, Alam mo yun. Bawi na lang ako. Ano ba? Parkour. Parkour. I was trying to catch some Pokemon. Siguro red ba? Nocta, ito si Dudu. Nice. What a ridiculous Pokemon. Gen 2. May plot point pa siya dati, no? Mamatay ba sila sa water gun? Hindi. Shared your stream. Thanks, Don! Stream tayo together next time. Like, sometime soon. Hey, aside from Pokemon, oh man, matay. May nilalo ka ba ibang game sa aside from Pokemon? Baka we can game Splatoon or Smash. Pag Smash, pwede rin. Hindi yung magaling mag-Smash eh. I mean, kaya akong maglaro ng Smash. Akala ko sududo. Siguro isang water na lang. Eh? Bakit? Hindi pala effective ang water sa ground? Dark. Thanks for the share, Don. Great time, Ethan. Although, papalakas pa ka ng... papalevel pa ka ng Pokemon. Kasi minsan, masali talaga ako ng raid. Simula akong kagabi. Kagabi, naki-raid ako sa mga friends ko from Splatoon or one of the members of Splatoon Philippines. Grabe. Namatay yung Pokemon ko twice. Tapos yun, nag-end yung raid. Nakick out pa sa den ng raid. Siyempre wala. Pwede na to. Nice. Rager. Karkul. May third evolution kasi Karkul. Usually yung mga... rock types. Yung cave rock type. Di ba usually 3 stages so. JC. Sana hindi mamatay. Yan, sakto lang. Ito pa. Yan. Uh-oh. What is that? Learned water. Like permanently? Hindi, permanently yung ano. Yung parang paintbrush yung... Oh man! Earful look. Okay yun eh. Bago yun eh. Bago ba yun? Hindi ko alam yun. Oh man! Baka tayo! Oh, I was supposed to catch it. Oh, okay, better. Kala ko kayo na. O yan. Para matapos na. And yeah, got it. Denying the long Pokeball. Box, please. Noctowl. I think I should do one Noctowl. Wait, may nakita ako. I think bago yan. I mean, parang bagong psychic type. Akas Maractum. Nice gun. Still playing. Hey na! Siguro abot yung ano. Maractum. Kaya yan. Ah! Dead! Better luck next time. Ay! Oto, Athena. I think it evolves into some kind of witch. Parang ano. Anthropomorphic. Oh, hindi. Parang... Hindi, parang... Yung ghost type na witch. Parang ganun. Grab natin. Hina. Oh. Lakas. 40 lang para to. Natin rock tomb. Saan ba yan? Rock type ba ito? Ah! I killed it. And I keep underestimating. Alamin natin na pa. There. Teleport. Galing, may teleport animation. Let's try one rock tomb. Tignan natin. Water rock, so may stab. Pwede tayo. Dark. Si Dark si Corby Squire. Kailan pa? Next pa? Umatay si Dreadnought. Siguro yung mako na lang. I can take that Psybeam. Maybe stab flame charge. Oh, maybe that's too strong. There we go. I think I can catch it. Wait. Did it just heal me? Why? Thanks. I guess. There we go. I love it. I love it. My Pokemon gain experience from catching another Pokemon. They get Athena. My party. Oh, throw? Yep. Sock. Sock and throw. I think Gen. This is Gen 4 or 5. weird judo based Pokemon. What gen suck? Maybe I'm gonna switch to some flying. A lot of power. Let's try Cardi Score. Oh, that's cool. Back to defense. Maybe with his buck up, he'll survive. Nice. Assist. Then maybe. Here we go. No stab. Yeah, that's good. Two tanks? That's kinda bad. Oof. I'm gonna switch to stronger Pokemon. This one. I think grass resists. Fighting? Nope. Maybe that's poison. Die. Did I get it? What? Is it a move that absorbs health? I hate it when that happens. Obviously not Carcoal. They're like a. Oh, the nuzzle? I wish I kept nuzzle. Maybe I'll do a tackle. Hopefully, there we go. That's so bad. Man, it's really strong. I'm gonna switch to Max. Yeah, this guy crippled my entire team. Ooh! I'm just gonna try to catch it before I die. It work? Otherwise I'm gonna die. Oh man. Oh god. I'm glad that worked. I'm good, thanks. Sure we can avoid that first. Because I really need to heal. Let's do it. I think I can do it. Then Yamper, not so bad. Nice, got it. Yep. Is there another one? But evolution of Woobat, right? Gen 5? No, Gen 6. I don't know. Can't tell anymore. They're like 5, 6, 7 are blending together. Right. Yep. Oh, thanks. That's very kind of her. If I can. Do this one. Look at that face. It's kind of creepy. I can switch to Carcol, I think. For this. Instead of like having to endure. What a good boy. Look at that face. Rock. Oh. There we go. Look at that. Oh boy. I just want to call him up. Good. Ride the bike out of here. Oh, there's some feathers, I think. Yep. Look at that. I think that's a wild area. Looks kind of cool. Wish I can move the camera a little. What's this? Nice to know. Oh right, this is auto stoke. Okay, Mart. Oh, there's a hotel. There's a Pokemon Center. Nice. Good. Now let's check for Pokemon drops. Nope. Heated. Nice. Where's my Woobat? Nice. One loaf of bread. Thanks. Three electric type. Nice. Price ending. Oh wait, Robin isn't electric. Not yet. My bad. That is 4 fire types. Let's filter by that. Don't have enough Pokemon. 3 grass types. I think I have enough for that. Grass. Yep. Oh, Applin. Brad Applin. There we go. Okay. I think that gives them as much experience as they can get. Bug type. There we go. That looks kinda cool. Press B. Do that again. Good, good, good. Keep this? Nope. More bug type. That's right. Oh no, I have one left. Maybe not that. Another bug type. Okay, I think we're done. I think I want to add Applin to my party. Which is. Take the miracle seed to Applin. Very critical. That looks good. What's next? What do you in? Ride the bicycle. Okay. Who's this again? Name Marnie. He's here, yeah. Even this late, huh? Sure. Oh, I didn't know we were fighting Marnie. I guess she has dark type? No, poison. Maybe dark type. Kinda cool. Poison. Kaya. That's good.
I'm mad.
I didn't expect that to one hit. Craggy. Crack that. Dark ground. Nice. Nice, nice. Two times. Morpeko. Oh, the Pikachu of this generation. Nice. Morpeko, so I guess that's electric. Electric dark, right? Oh, nice. Oh, electric normal. Enter that. Oh, this is kind of cool. Like her animation. Oh, that's angry. Wonder flick. Ah, should have selected that. But now I'm faster. Then I can. What? It just switches every turn. Nice. Parkour is leveling up. Animations are cool, they look very expressive. Although I think it's her face, it's her very white face. Hello. Oh. I guess I spent the night already in my Pokemon. Next part. Thanks for that. Oh, nice. Like she wants me to win. Okay, I think I'll end the stream right before this gym. So I think better get back to it. Maybe tomorrow night, same time. Get ready. Maybe stock up on some potions that I. Oh! Oh, swipe, huh? Stock up on some potions that I spent in the cave. Obviously, I didn't have to. I'm gonna get more great balls. There. Oh, there. Could be useful. potions. Twenty of those and 20 of these. More burn heals probably. Let's make an even 10. Okay, I think I'm prepared for the next battle. Gym battle. I'm fully healed, right? Yep, that's it. So I'm gonna keep on this battle. Prepare. And I think that's it. Thanks for watching. See you probably tomorrow.